have this.
Uh-huh. Where'd you get this $100?
Hey, man, what are you watching, man?
Man, what do you mean? I'm watching whatever the hell I want to watch.
I didn't.
Shit, I'm changing the channel, man.
Don't be going there.
You're a healer.
Hey, what's this? It's kind of funky, though.
Everyone's no longer a name, just another number on the evening news. Some say that he dies by the life he chooses. Mother of Tommy sent the blues, just another break on the evening news. Every woman could be somebody's mother, treated with respect, eats and killed as everybody's brother.
See it every day, what the heck?
Yes, no one's sad, so no one sings the blues. I see it every day on the evening news.
You're a healer.
In the past 18 months, 600
thugs have been captured. How about on the next verse, you kind of enlist the remedy of the situation?
That's such a crime. All we came here to do is dance. Someone has a gun hidden in his pants, and someone else gets shot over circumstance. That someone's mother, someone's singing blue. Just cause someone's tucked up some blue suede shoes. Just another brother on the evening news. All these people dying doesn't make much sense.
The word lives it in the past tense.
The world to die should come 50 years past one's prime.
Man, not at 25.
The world in reality become real to you. Maybe someone you knows on the evening news. The world in reality become real to you. Maybe someone you knows on the evening news.
Can't end a song like that, man.
Cool out, man. Let the man play a song.
What's the solution? What's the solution, man?
Well, it's a complex situation, but the solution is, I don't know. Okay, keep playing.
Oh man, what's this shit? I ain't tell my man to keep playing, man. What's the damn solution to this song,
man? Hey, just cool out, man.
Oh man, shut up, man. You know, you just can't, you know, doing this song like it's not giving me no damn solution.
My man already said it's not a simple solution. Just calm down, let him play a song.
Man, you just can't go on, you know, kicking all this information and all this shit that I already know and not give me a solution to it.
He already said it's a complex situation and there isn't a simple solution that a simple song can provide. But the first part is the
sandwich. You know, who told you to jump in this, man? Like, really ain't none of your business and stuff.
What do you mean you told me? I'm just trying to let my man play a song.
Who the hell told you to jump in this shit, man? Like,
man, what are you fighting with me for? I didn't do anything.
Man, you're getting on my damn nerves. That's what you're doing.
Yeah, now, you see, that's the problem with black folks. See, we're always fighting each other when we both really want the same thing. But you gotta keep acting silly.
Silly? You calling silly, bitch?
Bitch? What are you calling a bitch?
Calling you a bitch, you gotta have your voice like a bitch.
Aw, just because you sound like Barry White, you mean I'm no damn bitch?
Bitch.
Now you need to just calm down, man, because you're really starting to irritate me now. You need to just calm down.
Man, you talking like your little ass could do something to me. Like, who the hell are you and shit?
Hey, my voice might be high, but I'll still fuck you up.
Are you gonna fuck me up?
Yeah, motherfucker, I'll fuck you up.
Fuck me up?
Yeah, what is that for something I said, motherfucker? I'll fuck you up.
Bitch, fuck this.
See what I tell you, man.